Welcome, my friends. Welcome to another Aimless Adventure coming to you from Casadega, Florida today. Casadega Spiritual Camp, as you can see over my large cranial lobe. I've never been here. I don't know much about the place, but I like architecture. I like funky, and I heard they got cool versions of both. So I think it's time we explore more of the Casadega Spiritual Camp. Is that an orb or a mosquito? Let's do it! In 1922, camp leaders built the Casadega Hotel. This place is pretty epic, so I think it's time we go inside and explore more. Heading back outside, we're going across the way to check out Sea Green's Haunted History Museum. This place is pretty cool, but the owner is even cooler. They've welcomed me back to film a full tour of the inside, so stay tuned for that. Let's take a look at some of the architecture here in Casadega. The sights, the sounds, and a pretty funky jungle labyrinth. Well, that's going to wrap it up from this one. Another interesting location I've never been. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a big old thumbs up. Post comments. Those help the algorithms, helps get the video out there, helps the channel, produces a tiny bit of revenue through the old AdSense. It gets me on down the road to the next one. And until next time, get out of your comfort zone and go to places you probably never thought you would. Until next time, adventure on.